kulabo Willard Khumalo kwakuthiwa yiLiverpool team ya uWillard Khumalo, oRiver Ncube, oSamer Ncube, yayingaziwa, yayidlala iminyaka yonke yayingaziwa. Kuzobuya le kengabombadinda, oPeter, oAdam, nomakhwinji labantu. Yibe engababona bese bancane bese sikolo, bathatha mbabisa kwayelena. Manje yale ndawo khona, hey, nakathi sibang onke iqala ngathi i-R1200 isilesi 8 years benganiki. Bayenza inkani bayala.
So akutshela abantu ukuthi wabafukula njani abafana labo njalo ubatraina njani
papa? Hamba lande esikolo, hamba lande esikolo, hamba abona esikolo bedlala, ngakuhamba ngiphothe esikolo ngabona bedlala. Sengikhuluma naye umfana, umfana ubuye kunje kunje uzodlala kithi abe sebuya ahle angena angena. UWillard uyewabizwa, wayebizwa ngonina because uWillard vele ube yi-giant efundisa ngumistress owayemncane kuthiwa esikolo wayedelela umistress. Unina wasembisa wathi ali umntwana loyo uyahlupha udelela umistress, ingcono abuye kuwezodlala ibhola. Akathe vele ngangiqondisa yena
uPeter sibadugaa
uPeter ngoba abona eclub la emagogoa emagogoa.
Ye chisaxoka la esilubhaba xoka la ubhaba chisa.
So khonaphana wasusukela kunini khonapho qalisa ukuthi ukhatha kwa-Highlander
kwa-Highlander ngo-70 ngo-1974 ngikaze ukukhotha kwayolenzaaabreakwayezibreaka ngo-77 yikho basebethatha abafana bambakhotha bebafaka bangena kule-8 kancane.
Kungani wena iqembu le-Highlander sokusendelwa ngaka lulahlekazaz?
Hhayi ngiyabekela manga ukwazi
awusakuhayi
imali 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 yami.